Aluminum profile thermal insulation process. Firstly, gallet the notch for strip on aluminum profiles. Then insert the strip into the profile. Install the two profiles by assembly machine. Lastly, put the profiles into rolling press. There are three sets of rollers in the rolling press. For three functions, preload, compress, and correction. Warehousing after quality inspection.